Stars hosting the Sharks, and the Sharks are plus 295 on the money line. The Stars are minus 375. The over-under, 6 goals. The Sharks getting a goal and a half on the puck line are plus 114, meaning if you bet them that way and they win this game outright, you win. They lose by 1, you win. And the Stars laying a goal and a half on the puck line are minus 135, meaning if you bet them that way, they have to win by 2 goals or more. Now, these are the overnight odds. They're going to change the closer we get to puck drop tomorrow. It's supposed to be Blackwood and Ottinger. Neither goaltender has been confirmed for tomorrow's game yet. Head-to-head, the Stars are on a 3-game winning streak. They are 6-4 against the Sharks in their last 10. The road team's on a 2-game winning streak. The home team is 6-4. The favorite has won the last 3 games they played against each other. The favorite is 6-4 on the money line. However, the underdog getting a goal and a half on the puck line is 8-2. There have been 7 one-goal games in their last 10. The over's hit in their last 2. The over is 6-4, and the over 6 is 6-4. They played each other 4 times last year, and the Stars won 3 out of 4. The Sharks won the first one 5-3 in San Jose, and then the Stars won the next 3, 3-2 in a shootout, 7-6 in overtime, and then 6-3. The Sharks started out the year. They are, I want to call it 0-2, but they give points for overtime losses. 9 goals and 2 goals, 4 goals in an overtime loss, and then shutout in a loss. For the Stars, 3-0, 7 goals, 3 goals, 2 goals. 4 goals and a win, 3 goals and a win, 2 goals and a win. They've shut out their opponents in the last 2 games that they've played against them. For whatever the reason is, you get good teams that play bad teams, and the bad teams sometimes just play up to the opponent that they have. I will take the Stars with the money line. I will take the Sharks getting as many goals as I possibly can. You can probably get them getting 2.5 goals at like minus 110, something fairly reasonable. And then I'm going to go over. These are just my picks. If you disagree, please go with your gut, and please bet responsibly.